Gorman-Rupp Roto-Prime pumps are engineered for durability and reliability. Built from rugged ductile iron or optional cast steel, with permanently lubricated bearings and a self-lubricated mechanical seal. What makes Roto-Prime truly unique is that it's essentially two pumps in one. A variable capacity vane pump handles the priming cycle, quickly and automatically eliminating air and vapor from the suction line and volute. Once priming is complete, the centrifugal pump takes over, moving liquid efficiently to meet system design requirements. At the heart of Roto-Prime's integral pumping system is the variable capacity priming pump. Powered by a spring-loaded movable slide block, it draws air and vapors through the volute suction, compresses them, and exhausts them downstream via external bypass tubing. With the slide block set to maximum eccentricity, the priming pump can handle up to 18 gallons or 68 liters of air per minute, running at 1,750 RPM. As the centrifugal portion comes online and all air and vapor are expelled, the impeller creates liquid flow, shifting the priming pump into neutral, where it continues to operate with minimal liquid flow. Depending on your system's configuration, Roto-Prime pumps include a built-in priming assist valve to prevent recirculation of air and vapor during operation. For systems requiring operation against substantial back pressure or static head, the optional bar configured pump with an externally mounted air release valve is the ideal solution. Roto-Prime pumps offer a variety of options to meet your specific application requirements, ensuring that no matter the challenge, you have the right pump for the job. When it comes to priming and performance, trust the reliability and innovation of Gorman-Rupp Roto-Prime pumps.